So I choke on some, and the taste put into one, the backs of my eyes, hung with things I've never done. Sheets are swaying from an old clothesline, like a row of captured ghosts or old dead grass. It's never much, but we made the most. Welcome
everybody, welcome back. I'm Preposterous Miss Bradley, and this is Marchus Annus. And if you can't tell by my voice, I've done this intro several times, and I'm really stressed out because that took so much out of me to record that song. I have sensory overload, and I'm just overwhelmed, and yeah, it is what it is. The reason I chose that song to go with my 9 drawing for today was because someone way back in the 9 fandom, when that was still going strong, made a beautiful AMV to that song to 9, and that's how I discovered Radical Face. Now I always equate that song to 9. 9 is my absolute favorite movie of all time. My second favorite is Wreck-It Ralph, so comment down below if you want to see me draw anyone from Wreck-It Ralph. I remember the first time I ever encountered 9, I was seeing some other movie, and I can't remember what other movie it was, and it didn't matter at the time, because when that trailer came on, I just wanted to see 9, and I couldn't wait for it to come out. And unfortunately, I didn't get to see it on 9909. I don't know what I was doing, but I was able to do it a couple of days later. And then I ended up watching it in theaters 6 times. I was trying to go 9 times, but, you know, I was in my senior year of high school at the time, and I couldn't really afford to go, even though it was in the Dollar Theater. Man, I'm not gonna tell you my old DeviantArt account. You'll probably be able to find it, some of you who are really smart and determined. But I was really big into the Nine fandom, and I still am, even years later. I haven't uploaded anywhere but a zine. Last year there was a Nine zine. Or is it a zine? Oh, Nikes. I think it's a zine. Whatever, I don't care. Nine zine is funner to say. And I did a really big mural piece for that, and it was one of the hardest things I've ever done, art-wise. Anyway, tell me your favorite movie down below. Memento mori unus honest.